When we fight, you make them not people, so their death doesn't stick to you.
Yes, pick that up in Saharan. You've got to keep it separate. Out here, anything could be a threat. You kill for the team, no questions asked.
I see it. A wall of wounds. Nothing on this side has a family.
When we're at the tavern or back home, it goes back to normal. People get to be people again.
What if someone attacks you in a tavern?
That's when shit gets messed up.